reason behind putting the gravel in there is called a capillary break.
That is a reason. Yeah.
One of the reasons. That keeps the bales dry when you put the bales on, right?
Correct.
Am I right?
What does capillary break mean?
Yeah. Capillary. That means that you can't, the bales won't wick it.
Well, yeah.
Wicking, I don't know.
The dirt actually would wick the water up to the bales. Yes.
Sorry about this.
So we're stopping the water from wicking up through the dirt. You would do the same thing on concrete because water will wick through concrete.
Yeah. This is our window. Our living room window is going
to
be
something to stop that water from climbing up to the bales.
And then French doors. French doors right there. This is out of the bedroom window. We'll have a nice view of the shed. And some mountains and trees. Tamp, 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 all day long. Tamp, 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 while I sing this song.